I play Jacob. He's Michael Shannon's son, who's Christopher Plummer's son. And so I'm one of I am the youngest member of the Thwomley family, and I'm just kind of the observant one who kind of keeps to himself, and I'm always on my phone. And it was really interesting character to play because he was super, super unlikable, and he's kind of a jerk, and so it's someone that you won't root for in the movie. So that was a lot of fun to play with.
And in terms of being the youngest person on set with this astonishing cast, can you talk about some of your most extraordinary memories? There must have been quite a lot in this.
We spent a lot of time in this green room that we had, which was in the basement of this giant mansion. And, we kind of just sat in a circle and we talked about movies and we played movie games and,
Who's the best?
The best? Well, Michael Shannon would always disappear for a while, and then he would come out of the blue and always have an answer to the questions everyone was stuck on. So I think he came in clutch at moments. Yeah.
So what would you say, working with this like extraordinary cast, that you learned from them, people that have been in the business for all these years?
The thing about working with all of these actors is, and when you're doing these giant scenes, I get to sit down and come out of my character and watch everyone and learn from them. And even just watching Jamie Lee Curtis, and she kind of comes up with habits for her character. Like, she'll check her watch and just the way that she moves. And I found that so interesting and so natural. And I really, I learned a lot from just observing everyone.